Exosect is a company which spun out of the university based on the university's research and is now successfully employing 20 people in a base quite near here in Winchester. And they have now over 60 patents and 7 products which are sold around the world, being used in places as wide-ranging as the Royal Opera House and Covent Garden, right through to farmers growing rice in India. 7 billion people currently live on the planet, and the issue of global food security is at the top of all the national agendas. David Cameron is leading a task force to try and look at it. Pesticides are being banned, or the public are worried about pesticide. So there's a real need to develop new technology which can help protect the world's food supplies. And that's what we did at Southampton. That's what formed Exosect. And that's now what's effectively helping secure the food supplies of over 7 billion people on planet Earth. The use of insecticides has been very important in terms of protecting the world's food supplies. However, people are getting concerned about the environmental impact, and just recently neonicotinoid insecticides have been temporarily banned in Europe because of the concern that the impact they have on bees. Our research has been looking at biological control methods, so not insecticidal but actual based on pheromones. And traditionally, it's been very expensive to pay to have those regulated because they're very targeted. They affect one pest in one crop, whereas they're trying to compete with chemicals which protect all pests in all crops and therefore can cost a lot of money to register. Our research was used as a case study to actually reduce the regulations needed on our type of technology. And since that case study has changed UK and European legislation, it's been estimated that over $2 billion has been spent by companies interested now in investing in biological control methods because of that easing of the regulation.